Assassin's Creed Odyssey. We're here with Alexios, and we have to go and speak to Markos up here now because we're apparently going to go and steal from the Cyclops, who is the kind of, I guess, thug leader, if you like, of this island, maybe. Okay, we don't have any. Fine. We didn't mean to do that, sorry. I keep thinking that's run. Of course it's not. Let's go. So yeah, I've enjoyed what little I've played of the game so far, and I haven't played very much at all, but it's pretty stunning. It's running pretty well. And so far it's been pretty good fun. But I'm looking forward to kind of, I know, getting the ship and going out and exploring and doing all that malarkey. So, find any Martyrs Australia. There's a quest to take there. There's a quest to take there. Well, we're not going to be leaving the island for a while, are we? We've got our boulder fist over there. That's not one of the abilities. I did that one. Hold up. Did something just tick? Not that. Oh, is there something? Just over there. Something down here by the looks of it. Sure, quite what though. Okay. Okay. No, I didn't want to do that, sorry. Sorry, fob. Let me do that. Right, let's take this quest while we're up here.
And I'm running another errand for him.
Why do you let him boss you around?
I guess I
owe him a debt from the past.
Oh, did you borrow me?
Not that kind of debt. Few people would take in a runaway they caught thieving. I was just a kid.
Huh. I'm just a kid and I've done pretty good for myself.
What do you want?
Myself.
You know Kausos?
The town on the other side of the island. Why?
People there are sick. And my friend Kina is too. There is a blood fever. They say it's a curse and they need help from the gods.
I told you, I'm not a god.
But Icaros...
is a bird.
That doesn't mean you can't help.
All right. I'll look into it.
Okay. Let's go talk to Markos.
Here you are, and not a moment too soon.
I've dealt with the bandits and gotten the wood for the bowyer.
I had every confidence in you, my friend.
Well, your plan?
Right. The Cyclops and I have a score of track me to settle. The same score as you, my rough and tumble friend.
He wouldn't be after me if it wasn't for you, my friend.
Right. But I swear, this will put an end to it. If he insists on sending his goons after us, we'll make sure his last good day was yesterday.
Go on, I guess.
Let's hear it then. What do I have to do?
What will we do, you mean? As the brains to your brawn, I consider it a joint effort.
Of course you do.
Think, what does the Cyclops value most? His men? His land? His ships? No, his obsidian eye.
Get to the point, Markos.
Oh, fine. We're going to steal it.
Are you crazy? You borrow his rachmi, then you steal his eye?
Having it means we win. Then it goes to market. We kill two birds with one obsidian eye.
He'd better hold still, or he'll lose both eyes.
No, no! It has to be done without the Cyclops knowing. You cannot be seen.
Then my new bow will come in handy.
He keeps the eye in his house. It's too valuable to wear out. A wise choice until you show him the error of his ways. Wait for the sun to set, sneak in, and then bring me the eye.
Better be worth something.
Do you know how much obsidian goes for in Kefalonia?
I've never seen it.
Exactly. And not only is it obsidian, it's veined with gold. Gold! It's no wonder he saves it for special occasions.
So we'll use the profits to pay him off.
It will pay for the bulk of it. A vineyard's expensive, you know.
I don't know where the Cyclops lives.
Keep to the west side of the island.
West side.
There you will find his lair.
Okay.
Fine. But you won't get away with being cheap.
Cheap? You wound me, Alexios.
It's your defining trait.
Bring me the eye and I'll prove you wrong. Remember, not a soul can see you.
Got it.
Pull this off and our heads won't be the Cyclops' trophies when he comes back.
Okay. Cyclops lives on Kefalonia. His home is the west of the cursed valley of Pali. The eye should be inside the Cyclops' lair. Okay. The west side, which is this side. The cursed vale. West of the cursed vale of Pali. Probably what we want to do is go to some high ground and then maybe we'll be able to find out what we can do. In terms of quests, so we got that one. The blood fever is level 3. Do we want to do that one first? Where is that one? That is that village there, so it's kind of on the way to where we wanted to go, so that makes sense. Okay.
Now to find the eye. If it's as valuable as Markos says, it'll be hidden.
Gods, what's happened here?
Take them away. You're murderers! Murderers!
Push him out of the way.
Gods won't help you.
Taught you went down already.
This must be destroyed by our hands. We have no choice.
Help us!
He won't let us go.
What's going on?
Kausos was consumed by plague. We couldn't keep up with the bodies. It was spreading. We had to intervene.
They killed our brothers, our neighbors.
We survived the massacre.
But he'll kill us now.
The gods have abandoned us. The sick must join the dead if we are to save the living.
You burned the whole village?
Many knights were lost praying. We had to take action. To scorch the blood fever out of Gausos.
Is there no hope for a cure?
Nothing has worked. Sacrifice. Prayers.
Healers won't come near us. Soldiers won't let us leave. The gods won't answer our prayers.
Is there no other sailor?
But I don't know anything about the plague.
There is nothing you can do.
No!
If you intervene, I will be forced to defend the god's wills.
Save us from him! Have pity!
We aren't even that sick! We'll get better!
Nobody gets better! This is the only way all of Kefalonia will save itself from extermination!
Please!
I mean, we can't just kill family, for God's sake!
Don't regret stopping here, Mistios.
Let them go.
What?
You're no god.
I'll kill you for that.
They're already dead, buddy. Oh god. This is what you get for killing women and children. Yes. That's what you get. Chose that same option. I mean, I know it probably will work out badly for whatever reason, like they'll infect other people or something like that, but it's still like, I mean, I'm gonna say, all right, chill out, you didn't win a race.
That priest came from the underworld, some man of the gods.
The real god sent you. Time to go. We're well enough to travel. But need healing.
Before you go, take my drachmi. It can't pay for what you gave us, but it's all we have.
No.
Forget about that. Just travel safely.
You're a gift from the gods, Eagle Bearer. I hope they bless you.
Bye, Kina. Be safe.
Why do I get the feeling like that's gonna somehow come back to bite me on the a-hole? Okay. So that's the village there. We were gonna climb up to the top, like up here, to have a look. That kind of looks a bit layery, I'm gonna say. So there's this up here. It definitely looks a bit layery.
Hello, I. I see you.
Hello, I. Okay.
By Zeus, the Cyclops doesn't mess around.
See if there's anybody else around. No one around there. There's another animal there. Well, that guy's walking up that way. There's a guy up there as well. Just want to know where this guy's going to go to first. Probably take him out first.
Malaka.
Malaka.
Must be some eye to have that much protection. I have to stay out of view.
Okay. Sorry, one sec, guys. You know when it just comes on and you're like, I'm gonna have to cough, sorry. Hopefully it wasn't too loud. Okay. So I think we can climb along this rope. I just carry him and put him in a bush. I didn't know how to put him down. Okay, well that works. Now that guy we could potentially drop down on and assassinate that way. Just wondering if there's anybody else around. I realize we could probably steal it without killing anyone. There we go. Still haven't quite worked out how to do that. Oh, wow. Well, now I know they like to just hang people outside the front. I'm a lot happier. Is that a guy coming up here? I see the blood, but that just means that we can assassinate him quicker. If that makes sense. Go straight for him. I think it was a her. Kind of sounded like a woman. No offense. Go be him, I think. And then we can actually make our way into the building. Okay. Get some more arrows, I might need them. I still haven't worked out that's the correct way to actually do that. Okay, there's a couple of them coming up here. What are they doing? They might see the blood. He looks like he's going up there. No, wrong button. And that guy looks like he's just hanging around there. off. Oh, there's no blood now. That's good. There's a body though. Yeah, we're hidden in here. Oh, did he not come up this way? We got this guy over here. It's shit, I'm stuck on a thing. He's trying to assassinate him, I guess. I think he's gonna walk this way anyway, yeah, so. There we go. I'm gonna take it, that's not the Cyclops, obviously, because that would be ridiculous. Actually, let's just get back in the bush because I want to just take out Birdie Bird. Just have another look around, see if there's anybody else around. She's done this pretty well so far. I don't want to screw up by turning around a corner and there being a guy there I didn't even realise. See the blood, but we'll assassinate him before he gets to do anything. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. I think it's a woman again. We're trying to loot as much as we can. Appear to be a couple of people just sat down there, might be within earshot of each other, so let's take out this guy over here. Okay, he's coming around this way now. I'm not sure how hidden we would be in this bush personally, but hey, whatever, I guess. This guy's coming this way as well. Just on his knees. I don't know if he is necessarily a he might just be a civilian. Okay. It's pretty straightforward so far. I'm sure it's probably not gonna finish that way. Tutorial area. I loved doing some of the like bigger bases in Origins. It was pretty cool. This guy. This guy, is he gonna be a problem? Yeah, get out of my way, buddy. Better not release those lions. We just hit level 4, so I think we can upgrade stuff. Yeah. That's probably worth that. We have a level the hot spear. As I said, I'm planning on kind of taking my time, especially to begin with in this game. Maybe try and clear this island, but if it gets a bit samey, then you know, I might just do some stuff off camera or maybe on stream and kind of leave it at that. And not, I mean, leave it at that, but like for the side stuff, you know, kill alpha animals. Lightning effects for a big stream there, weren't they? Where is this alpha animal? Oh, is it one of these? Oh, fuck it, that was definitely one of them. Nice entrance, actually. It's nice. Didn't I see a little... No, I didn't. The lightning effects are a little bit wonky, though, weren't they? I think this game definitely runs better than Origins so far. From what I have seen. But it's a bit mountainy. There's a chest up there. Do you think we can take from that? I mean, Markos does owe us money, to be fair. There we go. There we go. Where's Markos anyway? Oh, he's that way.
Careful!
Do you know how many of his guards were there?
All for a fucking rock.
This rock could buy a house, my friend.
And yet, it's still not enough to pay back the Cyclops.
Oh, don't be upset. Think of all the fun we've had.
Right. Your fun, my blood. You can't keep dragging me into things, Markos.
This will work, I promise you. Would I lie to you?
Don't make me answer that.
Yeah, I was gonna say, definitely would.
Don't sell it yet. No vendor would believe we came by it lawfully. They know exactly who it belongs to.
Fine.
Better your pocket than his socket.
I think that's enough for one day.
Better your pocket than his socket.
Wait, I saw a book. One I've never seen before.
So?
The vessel's too good for this dirty town. It must be the Cyclops, and he brought friends.
He's back. Ugh. I can never catch a break, can I?
Take them out, and that's one less thing to deal with. Besides, these strangers look rich as Chrysos. The Cyclops pays them well. It's win-win, my friend.
It can't hurt. What do I have to lose?
You? You're a winner if I ever saw one.
Then where are they?
In an abandoned house on the eastern coast. Who knows what golden fortunes shine in their hideout? Send them to Hades, then loot them for all they have. We'll be rich!
The eastern coast. Can you be more specific?
I think they've settled in an abandoned house, by a small forest south of Sami.
Okay.
So, if these visitors aren't from Kefalonia, where did they come from?
All I know is Kefalonia will be the last place they'll ever see.
I'm keeping some of these golden fortunes, though. No negotiations.
Not even a drachma for the man who sent you?
The rest goes to pay your debt. These are my terms.
Oh, fine, fine. Now teach those strangers what it means to be Kefalonian. Draw blood or bleed.
Okay. Quest an eye for an eye. Fancy guess. Okay. So, east of Kataria. He said south of Sami, which is there. It's gotta be probably there, isn't it? Gotta be there, but I'm gonna head back and go there. Just to do this quest. And next time we can head there. Guests coming to my island without my permission. Absolutely not gonna happen. Absolutely not. Oh, is it a wolf? Oh, such a... Gotcha, wolf. I need that stuff for something or other at some point. Damn. One day I'll get... Oh shit, that guy's down there. You know what? Sod it. We're level 4. We can take him out. Apparently he is vulnerable to arrows. just gonna take it slow.
Don't want to be spotted here.
Oh, is this like an enemy barrack or something down here? Bologna. Hey guys. Hey dog. Hi.
Fresh vegetables for your journey. The juiciest in Kefalonia.
I'm not really in the market for vegetables.
No one is. Our stock is practically decomposing.
We're trying to make enough rachmi to get out of Kefalonia.
It's not a very good sales pitch.
It's time we moved on.
I know what you mean.
Wait. Creoza. You think he could help us?
I think he could.
Oh, really?
You'll have to tell me what it is first.
Are you scared of sharks, Mistios?
Have you seen their teeth?
Believe us, we have. And we won't go near them again. A shark is guarding our one guaranteed way out of Kefalonia.
A shark?
He guards a precious necklace. We get it, sell it, and leave Kefalonia. The old bandit who found it first buried the necklace on the shore, near a temple.
And the fool didn't think. Water rises. Now the necklace may as well belong to the shark. Vegetable drachmi is all right, but necklace drachmi is best.
Fair enough. I can relate.
I know what it's like to want to leave Kefalonia.
Who wouldn't? We have nothing here. As many vegetables as we please, but no hope.
It's buried in a chest. If you get it for us, we'll take what we need to get out, and you can keep the rest.
All right,
fine.
I'll kill your shark.
You'll skewer him.
You'll find him deep in the ruins of Granit down south.
Buried treasure usually has a story.
The necklace was said to belong to Procris, you know, the wife of Kefalus. On the eve of their wedding, he gave it to her as a promise of fidelity.
Well, we know how that turned out.
Typical. At least he returned to Procris in time for her death.
Where on the island are these ruins?
You know the sunken islet of Zeus? Find that, and you'll find the ruins.
To the shark's temple I go.
I'll never look at another vegetable again after this.
Okay. Let's let the quest. Shark the Vagrant. It's south of ancient ruins of... Ancient ruins. Oh, okay, it's got to be there, right? Well, I'm there. I haven't really been here. Where's that guy? I think we'll do that next time. Oh, you know what? We should probably do that. There's another one around here. Oh, there's a quest there. We might go get that one first and then do them like on the way around or something. I don't know. Yeah, that's probably for the best. We can make sure we discover that as well. So anyway, thank you for watching, guys. It's always been my pleasure. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.